Xbox started. Yeah, they got one for Christmas. And welcome back. Here we go. Gonna wait for my friend to join up, and we should get right into a game. So me and my friend have won one game so far on Duos. We've played so many goddamn games and can't do anything else. We've tried so many times and hasn't worked. Moisty or flush? And if you guys play Fortnite on Xbox One and want to join up with me and my friend for squads, just let me know in the comments. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I see about like 8 people all going to prison. I don't see anyone in Moisty. Could be wrong, but it's what I saw. Thank you. have small shields if you need them. I can just go syrup juice, that's not gonna help me. I got a blue AR over here if you want it. Actually, I'll just take it. I got a green and a blue, so I'll give you one of them. Just outside zone, real quick. No, that was just, I was trying to plug in my computer. Nice and took a shot. Do you need an AR? That's fine. So I got a green and a blue. That's my only two weapons that I have. What do you have on you? Do you have a med kit or anything? Let's see if that for grenades. Let's see what we have here. UAR. Another. Do you have bandages? Or do you have a med kit? I've bandages and an AR up by me, but I have a med kit. I've got one more chest to check over here. Needs another AR. Did you pick up any traps? Nope. and shot it from behind. Car, watch out, southwest. There's one. Oh no, almost west now. 255. Oh, I got another one coming out, coming around the other side. 195. Give it. Give it back. Okay. I'm gonna wait and see which way they come from. I have one of them look at you. How did I get knocked?
I'm dead.
He's gonna knock me, isn't he?
Yeah, you're a little dick. I fucking hate these guys.
They do that all the goddamn time. Watch out for his partner over there behind the tree. Is it even his partner? We're not too bad. We have done better. We just try to stay out of the action as much as we possibly can and just wait for the lower rounds. That's our main goal. What we think is the best way is just to stay out of the action. But if we want to get probably better at the game, we might want to go into more action and try to get some more kills and see how that goes. But we've done that. We've always died to the first like 20 people. Coming over Greasy. Thinking where in this time. Yeah, what are your guys' favorite spots to go to? I know me and my friend, we always go either Whaling, Moisty Mire, Flesh Factory, or somewhere else that we can find. We try to stay far on the far side, so we wait for the bus to clear, and then we go like on the complete opposite side. Stay away from the action, try to get the most loot from that no one else is going to. I've got one here. Two, three, four. I've got four. No way! You're just gonna eliminate me, aren't you? This is exactly what happens every game. We always get caught going to the best spots that we always go to. And normally, some games we get nobody there, other games we get like 10 people like that one. So how was your Christmas? That's good to hear. It was good. I mean, besides yesterday. My car broke down. Yeah, I got a Man United jersey, a Bayern Munich jersey, a Germany jersey, candy, an Elgato for streaming. Then I got an Adidas jacket, a Maripol College hat, and like two sweatshirts. And then another, I got like a white Adidas jacket, a bunch of clothes, and then money. That's mainly what it was. Clothes, money. Well, didn't see that one coming. Spawn right next to it. Wow, Eagles clinched the one seed in the NFC. Oh shit. Yeah, so my sister's got an Xbox for Christmas. I got the Xbox One S. I had to help them set it up. They got like a headset. I'm like, yeah, no, I took it from them. Because they're never going to use it. And then Aaron's like, oh yeah, I'll use it. No, you won't. Carl, look, I got this. You know it's in the shop. You can get it for like 800 V-points. Thirsty or willing? That's a far way to go. You can try it. I'm with you on that. Let's see. Okay, I got someone else above me. I don't know where they're going. Okay, there's one more below. There's one more below. What, on the top of the mountain there? Yeah, I see it. We got a team of two going to Greasy. Another one going to Greasy. At the back one. I'm at the house at the top already. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Do you have small shields? Alright. I have six of them, I didn't know. Find two of them now, perfect. I've got a tack shot, green tack shot, green pistol, and the snowball launcher. You got everything? Oh, there we go. I thought I could push. There we go, I got a blue AR. Scoped. Get rid of the pistol for that. There's a green tack in here. You got any ammo box? Oh my god, the lag. Yep, we got it. Where's that coming? It's back there. Camper vans. Someone got him. Yeah, keep going, keep going. I've got 38, and then I got 20, 27. Someone was just running across the... They went though. You see anyone? I saw someone running this way. Where they at? Right there, right there. About 30 in the water. Yeah, there's another one going up, but I'm not gonna Test it. Yeah. Yeah, I've got none right now. Because you were in the better position, but they were paying attention. Because they were paying. They had you on the hill, and they had me down below. So. We're gonna see these guys around the corner. I'll tell you that. Anything in here? What do we got? Still building up there? Yes, it was just built up there. Top of the mountain. I'm just gonna wait. Just wait. Have fun getting down now, bitches. They're behind me. Oh, nice. Where are you sitting? You up the hill? Oh, someone. Ah! I have nothing to build with. Yeah, I got you. Coming in. Oh, yeah. Okay. Take all of that. You can take the grenade launcher. I've got the blue one. Just watch. Watch around. Yeah, I'm taking the bomb. I could come in handy. Nice and easy. I have no bandages or medkit, so. There's a building just over here if you want to try to hit that. Maybe we can build, stay in that fort for a little bit. Yep, I just heard that. Top of the mountain I'm going to? I see him. Hit him once. He spied on me.
No way!
Was he the only guy, or was it another one? There's another one.
Shit.
Because I was paying attention to the one, then I saw someone else coming behind, coming there. I was like, what the hell? I didn't know that was another. Damn it.
All my challenges have to do with squad mode.
Yeah, so the other day I was watching some guy who went singles in a squad, went by himself in squads, and got 27 kills. I was like, how the hell do you do that?
Did you land?
Yeah, the roof is gone. The other house. I'm sitting right outside the other house with a tack, and I'm not going in. Trouble for you, see what happens. Where is he? I'm in the back corner. Is it just one? Alright, ready? You go in front. You go through the front. I'll go through the back. Fuck. Just go back inside.
What the hell? Son of a bitch.
Into GTA. See, there we go, flush. My umbrella early so I can get over there. I wouldn't even try to land near Fatal. So many people are there. I see nobody over here. You just got a scar. From a chest or just out in the open? to a prison. Yeah. What do you have? Orange, like a bolt sniper. A med kit. Now it's time for the sniper. Anything? Yeah, that's what I was gonna do, probably.
shit.
It's just one of you sitting behind this tree. The tree right in front of me. He's gonna kill me, right? Yeah, like a little bitch. The little bitch he is. They're still there, take them out. Watch behind you too. Thank you.
Yep. So am I.
Well, guys, that is it. Yeah, definitely. Just let me know about tomorrow if you can, like, come over or not. Alrighty. Well, guys, that is it. We tried our best to get number one. At least we were in the top 20 every match. So that's a plus. We're getting better. Let's hope we can win next time we play. And we'll go from there. Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow.